There you go. Go. Come on. Yeah. Come on. All day. Times they have no forearm development. You look at anybody who's really lifting some weight, they're going to grip things, they got thick forearms. It's a really a dead giveaway of people that are really training or people that are just kind of, you know, there.